If you like tall ladies, you should have heard about Natalia Vieru. She is a former professional basketball player who now lives in Germany. Natalia is 32 years old. She is 200 centimeters or 6 feet 7 inches tall. This woman deserves our attention, and today we'll tell you about her lifestyle, career, hobbies, and about what she does now for a living. Before we start, we want to remind you that we have already posted a video showing the tallest basketball players in the WNBA league. You may watch it now if you didn't have a chance. Now we want to look at girls from different parts of the world, but all of them will have one thing in common: they will be extremely tall. So, Natalia Vieira was born in Moldova, but she played for Russian clubs, and she has a Russian citizenship. In 2012, she took part in Olympics with Russian national team and took the fourth place. Natalia started her professional career in 2005 when she was only 16 years old. She played for Dynamo Kursk for a couple of years and then changed several of teams. In 2011, she played one season in Slovakia for the team called Good Angels. In 2015, she joined UMMC Ekaterinburg and spent 5 seasons with this team, showing her best years in women basketball. We love Natalia Vieira for being a very open woman. Her social media are full of wonderful pictures and positive videos. We can see that she is a positive person, and she loves to share her great mood with people. We noticed that Natalia looks much younger than her age. She is 32, but some pictures on her Instagram could make you think she has only jumped out of her teenage years. Now, Natalia lives in Germany, and she doesn't play basketball professionally anymore. But she became socially active, so people all around the world started learning more about her. According to the posts on her social media accounts, she loves traveling. She often posts pictures showing her mountain hikes and city tours, as well as her holidays at luxurious resorts. This woman looks amazing. More often than not, women of this height have problems with their spines, legs, knees, and other parts of their body. But Natalia chose the profession wisely, and she is still in a very good shape. Her sporty body could allow her to play basketball for years, but she decided to retire from professional sport and try to develop other spheres of her life. Natalia Vieira was the tallest girl in the Russian national team in 2018 and 2019. Then she focused on her club career, and after a year she retired. But she is still called the most beautiful professional basketball player in Russia and one of the brightest girls in the Russian league. Very little is known about Natalia's private life. We know that she is married to the basketball coach Mikhail Tarakov. But unfortunately, we don't know anything about her private life now. Natalia doesn't share the pictures with her husband, and one could think that they don't live together in Germany, where she relocated a year ago. We know for sure that Natalia has a dog, and she really loves her pet. Natalia never comments on what she is going to do next. She might try to become a model for ad campaigns. We are pretty sure there are hundreds of brands in the world that would sign contracts with her. Those endorsement deals are sometimes the main source of income for tall women athletes. But we haven't seen many ad pictures or videos with Natalia, so we guess there is something else on her mind. Whatever it is, we just hope she won't stop posting those wonderful pictures and videos on her social media, and we will be able to admire her beauty. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and don't miss any of our upcoming videos.